Fernando Duran is using the memory of his son, this is him right here, to warn others about staying safe this holiday season when they meet folks to buy items from social media or online.
He lost his life for a pair of jeans and two t-shirts.
The loss of his son, 18-year-old Fernando Perez, last December, left a void in Fernando Duran's life.
I gave him a hug. I told him I love him and that I'll wait for him to see him the next time he came over to the house.
Perez wouldn't return, though. He was shot and killed while meeting people he intended to sell clothes to in Thornton. Two men were eventually caught and faced murder and robbery charges in connection with Perez's death.
It's just a pain that I never want to see any other parent go through.
It's for that reason he's spreading awareness about the dangers of meeting people on social media markets. During the pandemic, 13 people were killed while meeting someone for a sale arranged online. That's according to a report by the website ProPublica. Many other violent crimes and scams have been reported since.
Always meet somewhere in a secure place where there's a lot of people, and always have somebody with you just in case something goes on.
The loss of his son inspired Duran to spread the message, stay safe when you're selling anything to someone you meet online.
They're strangers, complete strangers, and you never know what their intentions are.
Grieving father there. Having a safe place to meet for these transactions is a start. If you meet in Denver, Denver PD has a list of 6 locations where you can meet and sell items with someone who you meet online. You can find a list of these locations online at KDVR.com. In studio, Rogelio Matas, Fox 31.